at Malpensa Airport. It is 2:25 p.m. Your mobile deactivated flight mode. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the unit sign has been switched off. And be careful when opening the overhead compartment.
This summer there was a lot of rain, maybe too much rain. And it was unusual because normally in June, July and August it's hot, but in July we had a lot of rain, a lot. We can't enter in the center, so I will show you a little bit.
Okay.
If you want, madam, eh? Very big town. Eh? Como is about 70,000 people. Very typical little Italian. It's a tower from the Middle Ages, madam.
Oh, wow.
Porta Torre. 1,000 years old.
Oh.
And all the city center is surrounded by walls. You know what you see.
Wow.
Another tower, madam, there.
Oh, yeah.
Because in the Middle Ages, people from the city, from Como, need to control the way to Milan. Because there was a war between Como and Milan. Very nice marble. It's the same marble of the Duomo in Milan. Unfortunately, today the weather is not so nice.
Buongiorno.
Welcome to Villa d'Este.
Thank you.
Probably a good friend.